And what is going on YouTube? Just another gaming channel bringing you just another video of Doom. Okay, that's gay. Anyway, so Doom 4, part 8, part 7. Now, is this attempt fail 3 at this last bit? We're in the Argent Tower, and there's just a shitload of monsters, and just like this, you know, it's just a little bit overwhelming, especially when you're new to the game. I almost got it the second time. I still got my ass on. So you've got to keep moving, you've got to keep shooting, destroying things, getting health off them and ammo, and keep moving in big circles around this Argent base of the Argent Tower. And it is not easy, especially now I've not played for about a week. I can't remember controls. So controls are R1 is swap weapon, R2 is fire, L2 is charge, L1 is grenade. Ow. Okay. So what do I want to start with? Alright, let's start with this. We're going in, Captain. There's just some big motherfuckers jump up. I thought it was going to be a boss, but it's actually just a normal enemy. Can you move that shit? Oh, bite me, son, bite me. Oh, see, I'm almost dead now. Oh, this is bullshit. Ooh, don't want to get hit by that. Ooh. Yeah, I gotta move. No, I'm dead. So, oh, it's hard, isn't it? I need something more powerful than those two weapons. So before I go in that room, we're going to put on the assault rifle and mini rockets and the rocket launcher. Or maybe the double barreled shotgun, because that's a beast. Got to get him right close. My problem is standing in one area too long and attacking him, because they just flood from behind. Nice drinking my coffee there. Even though I've not drank coffee for well over a year, it's my favourite drink, but every time I'm ill, I can't drink it, so I'm forcing myself to drink it. It's amazing, it's my favourite drink, except the taste now is so different to what it was. So what do we want? What do we want? Shotgun. We want this shotgun, do we? Yeah. And what else do we want? We want that, maybe? Or the rocket launcher? Fuck it, let's go rocket launcher. I ain't got time for this shit, y'all. We do what we can with rocket launchers, so we can lock on. You know what? Find me, there you go. Oh no, no! There's armor and shit here, up some of these places. More health. What we got here? Is that quad damage? Is that quad damage, motherfucker? What is it? It is quad damage. Let's do some quad damage. Boom! Yeah, you're going down, son. You're going down. Oh, damn, son. Can I hang, bro? Go fight me. Oh, damn. And I'm low on health now. Oh, up here. Double jump. Double jump. Double jump. Come on, double jump. I want the armor up there. Oh, you got me there. Grenade out. Oh, get on, son. Give me the health, bitches. Give me the health. What do I want to do here? I want to go like that, I think. You pissing me, motherfucker? Yeah! Get some! What else we got? That motherfucker is what we want. Come on, bitch. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Get some. Motherfucker! Yeah, you going down, bitch. Double jump, jump. Did we see ammo up there? No, not I have to get up there. Okay, what we need is that bad boy. Come on, bitch. Ooh, what's that, son? here. I kind of need to get people and do a glory finish on them so I can get more shit for my shit, you know. Damn. I love music, eh? It really gets you in the mood, doesn't it? I only really noticed it till now. Here, have a grenade, fellas. All on me. Oh, that's right, son. It don't do much to you there, does it? What about that, bitch? Boom! Oh, what? What, you want a piece of this? Yes, you do! Ooh! You can't hang, bro! You can't hang! Oh, shit, he can hang, though. Boom! Oh, say what? Say what? Oh, I'm in trouble, boys and girls. I'm in trouble. This is long as I've lost it. Can I get up there? Ooh, no, I can't get up there. Okay, it's got to be another way. Okay, let's swap out long range. What we got? Couple missiles left? Come on. Come on, bitches. Show me what you got, motherfucker. I hate demons, son. You're going down, motherfucker. Yo, eat this. Ooh, six more, motherfucker. Oh, that's right, baby. You like that, don't you? What we got here? Rocket launcher. We've got a 15-inch rocket launcher. And he's down. He's down. I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh, real. Get the health back. Let's go. Ah, this is how we get up onto the higher levels, ladies and gentlemen. I've totally forgot about that. I've done it many times. Oh, yeah. Rocket back, bitch. You motherfucker. Ooh. Damn, you got owned. Oh shit, we're out. Alright, and then shotgun. Okay. I wanna change that for what we got. Aha. I love this weapon, but it's not very powerful. We're doing some upgrading. Oh, okay, it's got a bit of upgrades. Should've stunned that motherfucker. You know, stun his ass. Come on, stun his ass. There we go. We're going for one of the... Oh, no, we don't. No, we don't. It was pretty tough. Come on. One shot. Ooh. Rip out that spine, motherfucker. Oh, my God. It took me 3 attempts to do it, ladies and gentlemen, but I did it. Let's go get some collectibles. What have we got on that? Where am I? Oh, shit. I'm at the bottom. Where am I? I am at the bottom. I've got to get all the way up to the top of the structure, which looks like it goes on for miles. Look at that, all the way up. Oh my god. But I'm okay with that. My name is Duke Nukem. Okay, is that the wrong game? It is, isn't it? No, I'm not ready. What are you doing? There's still stuff to collect. Oh, wrong button. So what am I supposed to do here? Destroy these things. Well, I guess I've just got to just swim around them. Now, jump back up here, get some ammo, and go by and do each one of the... Oh, shit. Okay, not impressed. Yeah, screw you. I'm going for the ammo. Yo, call it back now, ladies and gentlemen. Call the elevator back down. There will be consequences. Clearly there won't be any consequences. That's what we've got to do, open each 4 towers. You know, first of all, given that's health. Actually, there's a health down there. Now, what is that? Aw, shit! Come back down. I need to be on it. Beautiful game though. Beautiful game, mate. It's like a king, a bruised of the king, a newest. Is that what I've got to destroy? The fuck? Motherfucker. What's the plan? Objective. Come on, objective. The fuck? Tell me. Damage, motherfucker. Shepherd only. I feel like I should be blowing shit up, you know. Fucking feel right with this shit. You feel it? Grenade in. This is the one that we'd ordered on. Can I get through doors? Can I get through doors, I said. This can get through a door, this weapon is a fucking monster, man. Some of them are working, some of them aren't. Okay, that's a clue. So is that supposed to happen, or are some disarmed or dismantled? Or are some not meant to be working, and none of them are, and someone's kind of sucking me in? Come on, I want an improve to my jump. It sucks. Yo, improve to stuff. Alright, what have we got improved to this weapon? What have we got improved to this weapon? Boots, I want to improve my boots. I should use my pistol more, to be honest. What's it got improvements on? Decreases the charge up for each shot, decreases the recovery time for the pistol after using a charge shot. Wait, move at full speed when using. I think I'm quite good to upgrade at one point. I've only got one upgrade thing there. I need 6 for faster recovery, come on. Field drone, I'm not like this one. On this piece of shit. Longer stun. Quick recharge. Chainsaw. Interesting. It says some other stuff, some other things are locked. Can one equip a mod, can I? I don't know. That'd be quite good. I love a good thing, so I might be able to get from these. Slot. I don't have enough for shit. What do I do with them, ladies and gentlemen? Should be a marker on the screen. Should be a marker on the screen. Gotta be up there, it's gotta be where we climb. Anyway, climbing. Let's look at the map. We're here. Where do we need to get to? Objective is the triangle. Well, on the foot, just to go up and down. Oh, come on. You're shitting me. We gotta get up there. Oh, that's a kind of cool mission, boys and girls, don't you think? Ha ha. Ha ha ha. But how the fuck do I get up there? Do I go up in one of the elevators? I don't want to waste this for blowing through shit. So, we're gonna... No, I don't want to do that for blowing, blowing through. We're gonna have the pistol. Where's the pistol? There he is. I reckon upgrading this pistol is gonna be worth it, you know. Yeah, I wonder what it takes to destroy you. How about a grenade in there? What are we missing, ladies and gentlemen? The switch is somewhere that I activated. I've not finished activating them all. If that's so, we'll go back around them all. The elevators there are moving up and down. Flood leaking out there. That'd be kind of cool. Do we get these to close? There's elevators going up. Do I have to go up on the elevators and then maybe that's what I have to do. These elevators come back down. Do I have to go up on the elevators? Or somewhere similar. Something similar. I'm stuck, ladies and gentlemen. Usually the easiest is the simplest nation is the most obvious. Occam's razor. Okay, I probably paraphrased that totally wrong. Well, I need to get over there. Control pads that don't work. Okay, that's fine. On here. I can't make that jump, can I? Up to there. No, there's no way. No way. Well, no grenade through there. Turn all the weather station down then, I'm guessing. Someone near them. Yeah. Commander, go. I had a marker there, it's gone. Do I activate these systems? I don't know. All of them? I don't know. What's this? Up I need to go, isn't it? According to that. On my map. Come on. Get me up here. What's going on? Oh, shit. One here I need to get? Fuck, I don't know. Is it this one?
The accumulator's energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent beam, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Now. I just came from. I need to go up there. Somehow, I need to go up here. Someone's got to get through. Come on, I think we can do this. Sorry, I've not commentated at all, have I? I'm just so concentrated. Can I make this jump? Looks like I can. Put the caution. I've got low ammo and everything, come on. I really do as well. It's like a pistol it is. Fucking pistol to fight main bosses right, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna save it here guys, because I really don't. I guess it can't save, okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to I don't think I can show it this way. Can't do it that way either. Oh, what a wicked game. Okay. Doesn't sound good, does it? Oh no. Turn my headset down time a little bit. They all look the same. There's got to be a way in though. Is it that they're pumping energy into? I should jump onto that before. Well, I don't know how to get any higher. Give it a try. If it's a fail, it's a fail, guys. Give it a try. If it's a fail, it's a fail. Ah. Oh my god, we have ammo. We have health. We have demons. Oh shit. Demon versus pistols. Not gonna go. Not gonna go. Not gonna go. Boom! The half-fire one. There we go. Oh, bitch, died. But yeah. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna go for bigger and better weapons. What we got? 45 in that. Oh, I'll go. Oh what, did I die? No! Let's have the last checkpoint loaded from there, boys and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and gentlemen, what am I going on with? Oh, just excuse me, I've had my not had any food, so I've not slept again, and drinking coffee and tea at the same time, so I feel a bit odd. Okay. And there we go. Why don't I do that every goddamn time? I don't know. I can't help myself. No shit, bro. You want a piece of this motherfucker? No, you don't. No, you don't, son. Oh, it's that sort of game, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Still broke. Shotgun approach blank range. I don't think. Oh, getting old, son. I don't think so, bro and Han. Woo, yeah. I'm going to get all the ammo I can on any ground first. Oh, what we got here, big boy? Oh, big boy this. Oh, explosive round in the face. You know what, hey, son? Boom. 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 Oh, you're nice. Yeah, you got it. Oh yeah, what's that? You want me to get some ammo off you? Thank you very much, sir. Ooh. Oh, what's that? Oh, boom. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's dance. Let's dance, motherfucker. You want a piece of this? Stun your ass. Stun both your asses, bitches. Baby. Oh, no more stun time. Oh, it's just recharging. It's just recharging, don't you worry. Ooh, rock on. Oh, low health? What are you talking about, low health? I'm a master of low health. I'm a master of high health. Oh, I don't know, I'm up for that gun now. Oh, better change it. Oh, rock on. None for that. Oh, none for that. Oh, throw a grenade like I always do when I'm trying to do something stupid. I got one rocket launcher, one rocket launcher shot. Oh, it'll do. Oh. I got a pistol. Oh. Give me the ammo, son. We're gonna go all level bottom gear and armor we can, okay. And we're gonna go start playing upstairs. I think that's about it down here. Anything of interest at all? Kinda cool if you could do that. Anything? Oh shit. Oh, it's chainsaw, I forgot about this boy. Yeah! Oh, chainsaw, how'd you do it? Oh, there we go. That's the way. Oh, what's up, mate? What's up, mate? Oh! I'm gonna get health from this boy, don't you worry. And it looks like I got some ammo as well. Oh, dear me. Oh, and dear you. What's that? What's that? Ooh! That's right, son. Give me some of that. Oh, I like that shit. Oh, yeah. Like, what we got left? Just challenging me. You dare challenge the Doom Marine? Fucking motherfucker. Well, I can't sit. Oh, he's down. Oh! Dude. Okay. Try to warn you, bro.
Demonic presence.
Yeah, I'm still getting my goddamn stuff, motherfuckers. Oh, I'm actually loving this game. I bought it because I was like... Mainly because, hey, I played all the Dooms, but Doom 3 was my favourite because it had good graphics. And, you know, it was on that... That console that was like starting to become really good graphics wise and storytelling wise. So for me that was a hell of a deal. So this goes. Oh, I guess above. Up and above. But we're gonna go get everything we need first before we... Well, actually what we're gonna do, we're gonna call this the end of this episode because it took me three attempts to fail this. To do this, and the first two attempts were on the lower level stuff. Now, what is this thing? Oh, crap. Okay, what we got here? It's some sort of robot or an interact with it. I've got to get in there. Come on, tell me I can get in it. It looks like some sort of war machine. I know it's not really a war machine. Is that another rune? What is that? Is that a power-up? I've been terrible at those runes. It's a power-up. I think it's beast mode, isn't it? Oh, it's vulnerability. See, all that time you get all this cool shit and you don't know about it. And now I get it now that the match is over. I don't know, I like playing, like, you know, for my life. It kind of feels good. I really want the BFG to be the main weapon we get. Okay, I got no ammo for that. Oh, I stopped doing that when I throw grenades, Jesus. This assault rifle's one of my favourite. And the shotgun. Because I know the shotgun, when we get the upgrade points, it's going to be beast mode, I'm telling you. Faster reload acquired. Shotgun raising targets. Hells yes, you scoons us. It's up there we need to be, so... There we are, here we are. Oh, some extra armor. Okay. Let's see what's, if there's an extra. Oh, we're full on ammo, are we? Okay, excellent, excellent. We're full on health? No, we're not. There we are.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
Checkpoints reached. Are these going to shut it down then? Is that what I'm guessing? Let's see what we can see. Guess that's not my checkpoint reached yet. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll call that the end of the episode, just so it's not too... Ooh, okay. Shield up for my suit, Argent Energy in its purest form. More health, more armour. I can more ammo again. Its health is useful. Armor, not that useful because it's hard to pick up and it disintegrates instantly. So having health and armor would be a best bet.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy.
So I gotta jump on this thing. Do you know what? I said we're gonna call it there. So we're gonna call it there, ladies and gentlemen. And we will, we'll continue next time. So thank you very much for watching. And cheers!